This vessel parked out here is a Coast Guard vessel. It's a buoy tender. It's called the C.G. Harry Claiborne. What they do is they go around and do maintenance on buoys when the lights go out, the foghorn goes out, things like that. So they do a periodic maintenance. So I saw them offshore at the end of the jetty, so I decided to go out there and check them out. To get out of video mode here for just a little bit and take a series of 5 snapshots that I'll submit to marinetraffic.com. As soon as I get done with the snapshots, I'll be back in video mode again. I probably should have kept it in video mode, because if you watch that buoy there, they're going over the side as I'm circling there, picking it up and setting it over the side. I sat here for a while to see if they'd lower the buoy down in the water, and I don't know, they're tinkering around on the deck with something, so they never did go on in the water with it. Okay, I've seen enough. I'm going home.